Hey all, I hope that your Christmas have been fun and I totally have. I have been holiday this weekend, so I have had time to make journal. This one is first that I have made, and I have used for this Stamperia's scrapbooking paper. And this is totally beautiful paper. If you get it somewhere, I recommend it. I have used this scrapbooking paper. There is two layers that I have sewed down together. And then I have cut down these pieces and sewed around them to this cover. This is backside. Seam binding closer. I have dyed this with distilled inks. And there we go. There is pocket from the paper. And some, this one is from paper, it's cut out. And there is some extra paper that is tack side. And there also, I don't have much anything that I have get this paper back. This one is also, there is pocket. I have packed this with lined paper so you can write behind. And these are cutouts from this paper back. There is pocket like this, and also there is little tack spot and behind. Here I have cut from the paper this thing, and it's belly band, and there is this one and little envelope. Like that. These papers are tea-dyed paper, and I have cut down some pieces of paper only to decorate. This paper is from someone, I will put link below. It's one of Etsy sellers. There is little tack spot on side pocket. And again pocket from the paper. And some extra paper. There is a lot of room to write. There is tack spot also, you can put something in there. This big paper bag and extra paper. Like that. And you can put something there also. Some paper that I have gifted. And this will get off, so you can put it anywhere you like. Tracing paper back, pocket that I have sewed down, and these are from this paper pack. And there you can put something in the corner also. This one goes off. Some paper, fussy cut paper piece only the decoration. This is tack spot. And there is also envelope. There is a piece of this paper. In this journal I don't have put any laces or trim. This one is a little bit rustic. These are little things that I put in the middle of the signature. There's also a little pocket. That. These are fussy cut from the paper. Also pocket in there. This one. And some extra paper. There's a little black spot. Pocket where it's only this black. And some extra paper, and you can put something in there also. And this one goes off. And there is tracing paper pocket, and this tag will open. It's quite dark, so I think you need dark pen to write there, but there is a lot of other space to write. Tag spot. This one opens up. Other side the paper pack, and there is some extra paper. Again fussy cut pictures from the paper pack. And here also a pocket. And this is cut out from the paper. And some extra paper. Here is pocket. And you can put something in there also. I have little piece of this paper. And there is back side, back pocket. Where you can put something also. And this is end of this book, like journal, some extra paper, like that. So this is a little bit different than I usually do. I will put this to my Etsy shop if you are interested, and there will be more info, size and how many pages and so on. And I will put link below also to that Etsy seller where you can buy these other papers, digital print papers. So thanks for watching and happy new year to all my watchers. Thanks for this year. And see you soon again. Bye.